In the late 1990s, prominent Japanese automakers like Toyota, Nissan, Mazda, and Mitsubishi went head-to-head in an intense competition for market dominance, taking giant leaps forward in performance by developing innovative, state-of-the-art engines. The Supra's 2JZ, the Skyline's RB26, the RX-7's rotary, and the Mitsubishi GTO's 24-valve twin-turbo, all were lightning fast straight out of the showroom. Now each will be raced and built into the ultimate JDM legend. Thank you.
Nice work out there. We finished P1. Good work today. P1. We are good to go. work out there. We finished P1. Well done. P1. Great work. We finished P1. Well done. P1.